what did
you
mean?
Secondly, every church should have a decent toilet facility
with bathrooms and bathrooms.
The place should be neat at all
times.
Even if there is no tap flowing, there should be a Veronica bucket with soap for hand washing, because the church is where we shake hands most. When we send a visitor to the church toilet and it's not neat, it tells how clean you are. The unfortunate part is when the pastor's spouse is asked to lead the visitors to the restroom. So if no one would do it, I'm giving the responsibility to you, the spouse, to ensure that the place is kept clean at all times. I'm stressing on this because of a personal experience. I was asked to lead a minister to the toilet, and what I saw, I became so ashamed that I could not even lift my head. You are a very strong pillar in the church. Please lend your support so that the work of God will go on. We are looking for the opportunity to meet both pastors and their spouses to discuss these issues.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Sometimes the pastors are so concerned about the welfare of the church that they forget they have a home. That's why I'm entrusting you with these responsibilities. The church's toilets. The church's toilet.